YouTube, and welcome back. Probably here to watch the tow truck, so let's get into it.
How's it going, CC team? So you join us in the middle of changing out the fuel pump. We tried taking it to a car meet a few towns over and ran it out of gas. Well, I think when we did that, we messed up the fuel pump because it won't pump gas up anymore. So got a new one in the cab, trying to take the old one off. We already got one of the bolts out, so let's show you the process of getting this other one out and where this pain is. So as you can see, our ratchet is on it. It's underneath the power steering pump next to the oil filter. I don't know, but let's get this off and hopefully this doesn't slip off because Steve's the one who put it on. I wouldn't be able to find the bolt.
It's a 9/16 socket on a 3/8 drive wobbly extension. I think it's like a 6 or 9 inch extension. Otherwise you wouldn't really be able to get to it. Okay, so we are taking off the line that goes to the fuel tank, and it's probably gonna act like a siphon. So as soon as that comes off, we're gonna have to put a thumb or something over it so that way it doesn't siphon out the tank, because about 8 or 10 gallons in there right now, and it's almost $5 a gallon, so don't wanna do that.
450 last time I saw, 450-ish. So it is going down. Oh, I hate where this is. I love this truck, but it's such a pain to work on.
You don't need to undo that one.
Oh, wait, yeah, I'm going for the worst one.
A little stubby screwdriver.
I don't have one.
I got one. Stubby screwdriver, take two.
Well, it's working.
So are you for once.
Yeah.
I do my fair share on this truck.
I'm the camera guy this time.
I'm gonna go grab the can.
This can probably isn't gonna do anything.
You're not supposed to siphon gas from your own vehicle. I know times are hard, but this isn't the way it works.
Beep. There's still a lot in there.
In where?
The pump.
Oh yeah, it's got that whole canister on the bottom.
Oh, this is not gonna be good. Any way you put it.
It was sunny in the last shot. Not anymore. An hour ago we had tornado warning.
Michigan, if you don't like the weather, wait 5 minutes. Come on.
It's rubber line all the way back.
Yeah.
I think what would be better is take the pump off and then like have me underneath, and then I can have easier access to get it off or pull it up. I'm gonna take the pump off anyway, either way.
I think it's bad getting into that bolt right now. I bet it's really fun trying to put it back on.
Doing any sorts of work on this truck is fun.
Quick little piece of information. That's her. From your hand. 2 minutes after your hands look like that is when your nose itches, right?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Don't say that or else it will. But another actual tidbit about this, fuel pumps suck.
Not mine.
Oh yeah, yours is electric.
Yeah. Welcome to the 21st century.
Yeah, except the thing is, oh wait, no, the
I'm still carbureted though.
Yeah, you don't have to wire these up.
Yeah, but I could put mine anywhere. Just kidding. So Spencer took it out from the bottom. That's the best way that we found. Now he's got to get that line off.
Hose clamp. Oh wait, what? Oh, I've got it. Ah! What the fuck? Why is it pouring out?
Because it's a siphon effect. That's why I said.
How do I clamp it?
You put your finger over the hole.
Give me something to plug it.
Your finger.
Why is it still coming out?
Because gravity. Didn't you just graduate? You should know these things.
I may have slept through half of science class.
Time for a cigarette. I'm just kidding. We lit me on fire for 4th of July weekend. It was fun. My hair's finally growing back on my arm.
There we go, that should do it. Oh my god. Oh, it's still coming out at an alarming rate. Give me the gas can.
It's next to you.
Oh. Ooh, there we go. Ah!
Got it off?
Yeah, now my arm's covered with gas.
Nobody cares. Here's the shiny part. We put it on the truck now.
Well, this
with the gasket.
This isn't too dirty. See? Still pretty shiny.
I mean, the bottom's shiny. I mean, this one's all shiny.
Yeah.
Should just like put a random CC garage sticker on it.
Oh wait, let me see this.
And right. That's gonna be your bottom.
Yep.
I don't know what weight. Hey, we have a ladder. Spencer always has a ladder.
I need one. Gas is still going everywhere and I can't get the line back on.
Did you spit on it?
No.
Oh, okay.
Although it's definitely wet enough.
Giggity.
Only like 2% of our audience is gonna get that.
I bet a lot more people watch Family Guy than 2%.
Always, we choose good times to work on stuff.
Yeah.
It is raining. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but
you definitely hear it.
I don't plan on getting wet. Oh, that fender's not attached. But I'm gonna sit under the hood.
It's still pouring into the can. Stop it. Stop. All right, I got the line connected.
You probably want the gasket for the fuel pump, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, it's raining out, so there's that.
Get the gasket on right.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to be aiming the camera.
All right, now how are you supposed to get this up in here?
Same way you got it out. In reverse.
Yeah, well, I don't remember how I got it out.
Like that.
Yeah.
Now the fun part, putting the bolts back in. I'll get the easy one.
Well, do it quickly because I can hear the can filling up and I don't have a spare.
This is where I dropped the bolt on your face. Oh, it's gotta go way up.
Like there?
No, like the whole thing has to go up.
How?
What do you mean? You're not even in the motor.
I can't even see it. Oh, Rust just went in my mouth.
Rust tastes better than PB Blaster. I don't know. PB Blaster's pretty nasty though.
Me and Steve switched spots. Honestly, I think he has the easier job now.
I'm just laying here taking a nap.
I just realized though, you gotta deal with the rust falling on your face.
No, there's still plenty more.
Yep, there we go.
Accomplishment.
No, it's not done yet, still gotta hook up the lines.
No, but the bolts are in.
Yeah, that's kind of the hardest part, really. And the gas kind of washed off some of the grease.
you weren't here when I had to fish this out.
Or I wonder if I can go through the top.
Oh, that's so much easier. I wish it worked like that when I got it off.
This isn't any fun. Your hands have been dirty like that for like 20 minutes now, and your face isn't dirty yet.
Yeah, because I know not to touch my face.
Can I touch your face?
No.
Okay. It'd be weird if I did.
At least take me out to dinner first.
Hot pocket.
No, man.
A bowl of Cheerios with no sugar.
Well, who took all the sugar?
Cheerios don't have sugar on them.
Oh, right.
You always add sugar. So, should I tell you now? Oh, never mind. I didn't see the other clamp on there. Like, you put the hose on, there's no clamp.
I know what I'm doing. The more we do, or the more work we do, the more professional we become.
Okay, so the little hose with the carburetor feed line right there, that is all hooked up. Spencer's now grabbing the inline.
Oh, I just realized. Oh, I'm gonna get covered in gas. Like, even worse than before. Well,
put your finger over the end of it and then guide it up there and then just pop it on. I'd use your other hand.
Oh wait, grab them up there if you can.
You told me get off the ladder.
Reach and
take the vice grips off.
All right, vice grips are coming off.
I don't even know how much of this I'm actually getting recorded. Get out of there. I don't want to dump this on your face. Okay, line's on.
Nice. Is the hose clamp still on there?
Yeah.
All right, good.
Okay, so I'm not gonna bore you guys with tightening this clamp, but that's pretty much it. Hopefully next we start it.
So the fuel pump is all hooked up. Good old Pepsi. We'll go with that.
Prop that up.
That is a lot.
Nope, that's good.
All right. Cross your fingers and hope that's frustration, we finally got this piece of crap out. So that's another new part that can keep this truck running, and hopefully won't have to replace it for years to come. And now it's ready for something special that I think you guys will like in a few episodes. So stay tuned.